Hazrat Iyad bin Abdullah bin Abu Sarha reports that Hazrat Abu Sa'id Khudri radiallahu anhu said, "We used to pay 4 kilograms of food, or 4 kilograms of dates, or 4 kilograms of barley, or 4 kilograms of raisins in Prophet times. When there came Hazrat Muawiyah times, an import of wheat started. He said, 'It's 1 kilogram in my views is equal to 2 kilograms of other cereals.'" Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1508.